Onward! and praise Him for that. Because we are testament that He has kept us. Can I get an amen, Church of God? Can I get an amen? Bless His holy name. We hear so many things happening, but thanks be to God, not one is missing from our numbers. Some might be late, but not one is missing. Some might be sick, but not one is missing. To God be the glory. Bless the name of the Lord. Oh, glory be to God. If we need a little bit more convincing of why we should praise the Lord, you know, 2 Chronicles chapter 20. And we can read it in our time, as I know that there's a set program today. But there was a time when there was a battle on. So many of us, they are battle raging, Pastor. They are battle raging. And God, for whatever reason, said we should praise Him today. There was a battle raging. And verse 18, I'll start from verse 18 of 2 Chronicles, it says, and Jehoshaphat bowed his head with his face to the ground. And all Judah and the inhabitants of Jerusalem fell before the Lord, worshipping Him. And the Levites of the children of Kohathites and of the children of Koranites stood up to praise the Lord God of Israel with a loud voice. And though and this they rose up early in the morning and went forth into the wilderness. And as they went forth, Jehoshaphat stood and said, hear me, O Judah, and all inhabitants of Jerusalem, believe in the Lord your God this day. So shall he be established. Believe his prophets. So shall he prosper. And when he had consulted with the people, he appointed singers. He appointed what, Church of God? Come on, man. He appointed what? Unto the Lord. And that they should praise the beauty of holiness. As they went up before the army, so the people of God, they were up against an army, right? And to say, praise the Lord, for His mercy endureth forever. And when they began to sing and to praise the Lord set ambushments against the children of Ammon, Moab, and Mount Seir, which were come against Judah, and they were slain. So here it is. We have children of Judah. They were going up against the Ammonites. They were outnumbered. But God gave a simple command that they should what? That they should? God gave a command that they should? God gave a command that they should? Choir, God gave a command that they should? That they should? Did we get the scripture? Pastor, I think I'll read that again. And when he consulted with the people, he appointed singers unto the Lord, that they should praise in the beauty of holiness. And as they went out before the army and to say, praise the Lord, for His mercy endureth forever. And when they began to sing and to praise, the Lord set an ambushment against the children of Ammon, Moab, and Mount Seir, which were come up against Judah, and they were smitten. They were given the command to do what? To praise. They were given the command, Church of God, to do what?
Praise.
They were given the command to do what?
Praise.
Come on, man, say that you mean it. They were given the command to do what?
Praise.
They were given the command to do what?
Praise.
They were given the command to do what?
Praise.
And their enemies were what? Smitten. Their enemies the beauty of holiness, we know that every demon, every enemy, every adversary will be smitten in Jesus' name. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the name of the Lord. Oh, glory be to God. So today, as we praise the Lord, we want to do so from a clean conscience. Because he said that when we come to give our offering, when we come to give our sacrifice to the Lord, clean hands and a pure heart. Bless his holy name. So we're going to worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. When we don't know how to pray, let us praise. When we don't know how to testify, let us praise. Glory be to God. Because in our praise, there's a victory. Do you believe that today, Church of God? When we praise, there's a victory. Say that with me. When we praise, there's a victory. One more time. Put your hands together and give the Lord a round of applause to Jesus. Thank you, bless his holy name. Without further ado, I just want to extend, greetings to the Holy Spirit who is first in our midst, and to my pastor, Pastor Ideas Dale. I extend greetings also to our bishop who is not well, so as we praise, we're going to praise God for his deliverance. Amen? Amen? Amen. We know that church is the church of our bishop. So we're going to praise that God will use his anointing to really allow it to be the host of the Lord's name. Then to my fellow workers, my husband, Brother W. Miller, who is the coordinator for this choir Sabbath. Saints of God visiting brethren and friends, little children, accept greetings in the royal name of Jesus. Glory be to God. Bless his holy name. As I said, we are here to praise the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Bless the Lord. Please stand with me as we sing our theme song, Save It Through Another Week. God has brought us on our way. Let us know a blessing seed waiting in his courts today. God has blessed us on the choir as we sing this song. So which I'm going to ask our pastor to take us to the throne of grace. Safely through another week, God has brought us.
God has brought us on our way.
Let us now a blessing see.
Let us now a blessing see.
Waiting in his courts today.
Let them come.
are blessing seed waiting in his courts today. Therefore, the we the best emblem of eternal rest. Eternal Father, what in heaven, one more time, Almighty God, we come before you. Father God, we are not worthy even to call upon your name. Eternal God, our righteousness is like filthy rags before you. I'm asking you this morning, dear God, to wash us in your blood, cleanse us, purge us, mold us. Father God, have mercy upon us according to your loving kindness and according unto the multitude of your tender mercy. Blot out our transgression. Forgive us, my God, and try us one more time. Eternal God, give a thanks to our spirit life. Thank you, O great God, that you have lended us bread, even to be in the land of the living. Nothing good we have done, but because of your love and your tender mercy towards us. And so at this time, dear God, we exalt your name. We worship you, my God, in the beauty of holiness. We lift up your name above all other names, because your name is worthy to be praised. From the uprising of the sun until the going down of the same, your name is worthy to be praised. This morning, dear God, we exalt you another time. Your name is excellent in all the earth. And so at this time, dear God, as we come, Lord, in this orderly fashion, even to magnify your holy name, I'm asking you, gracious God, to help us to realize and know that you are God. And beside you, my God, there is none else. Father God, I preserve the entire Sabbath school in your hand. I'm asking you, gracious God, to lead and direct. You declare, my God, in all our ways, we must acknowledge you. You promise, my God, to lead and to direct our path. And so at this time, dear God, go before us and do thy work yourself. Lead and direct, my God. Eternal Father, remember each and every one of us in a remarkable way. Grant us, my God, a blessing as never before. Eternal Father, remember your woman servant. She's a frail vessel. She doesn't have the strength to uphold for her own. I'm asking you, gracious God, to unchallenge her. And as she speaks unto us, your children, let she speak not of herself, but let she speak as a divine instrument of thine. And help us, my God, your children, even to be receptive of your words. Eternal Father, remember the visitors, remember the children, remember the various choir that will be taking part today. I'm asking the gracious God to let your Holy Spirit take full charge of each choir, my God. And as they minister in song, they help us, my God, even to be receptive and even to put your words into action. Eternal God, take over on this time. Clearly, I must fear, my God, but back in the dark clouds, we rebuke and discharge and heal the forces of hell that is lingering around, and grant us, my God, complete deliverance. Eternal God, we look to you by faith, and we are depending upon you. We trust you, my God. You said they that put their trust in the Lord shall be as Mount Zion, never be removed. And so at this time, dear God, we look to you by faith, lead and direct, and continue, gracious God, even to cause your face to shine upon us, as we, your children, to humble wait and to tell your thanks. When we pray, you taught us, your children, to say, Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us for our trespasses, and forgive those who have trespassed against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and forevermore. And God's people say, Amen.
Stand one more time as we repeat our Ten Commandments. For the visitors this day from Exodus chapter 20, reading from 1 to 17, and the two other laws dealing from St. Matthew chapter 22, verses 37 to 14. Praise the Lord. We all stand, after which we raise our right hand and into Lord have mercy, and incline our hearts to give thy words. Thank you. stand. God speak all of his words to me. I am the Lord thy God.
For Zion's sake, I will not hold my peace. For Zion's sake, I will not hold my peace.
privately. Questions and endeavors of God to reveal, and then we respond with communication. It begins. And you have become who were dead in trespasses and sins. Also, we all had our conversation in times past in the lust of our flesh, fulfilling the desires of the flesh and of the mind, and were by nature the children of wrath, even as others. Even when we were dead in sins, had quickened us together with Christ, by grace we are saved. That in the ages to come, he might show the exceeding riches of his grace in his kindness toward us through Christ Jesus. Words, lest any man should boast. Then at last your being, for we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus unto good works, which God hath before ordained that we should walk in them. Let those of Israel praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The reading of his words. Bless the name of the Lord. Praise God. And at this time, our secretary will come to us with the reading of the last week's news. Sister Joy, in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Greetings. I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Romans 12, verse 1. The last meeting of proceedings was held on the 28th of January 2017 in the land of Goshen. Service was called to order by Sister Imama, Sister, and Sister Ed Brigham. During that period, some of you concentrated in Hard United Prayer and some Bible courses. Around the commencement of the Sabbath school, the processional hymn number 460 was sung. During that time, the Spirit of God took over. Many were approved and placed at the altar, and only the bishop was allowed to remain and the rostrum. So as children of God, we realized it wasn't business as usual, but God was determined to bring out a people for his name's sake, for whom the Lord loved it, he chastened it. Thereafter, Bishop A.G. Henry took the floor in obedience to the voice of God. He unfolded his experience coming in contact with Christ. He was firm and yielding and was determined in his walk for Christ. Persons were amazed when he explained how he worshipped and he was given it in lecture to Apollo. He was even called as a Levite at the altar. Persons would take their petitions to him and he would often inquire from the Lord to tell them what the Lord said. As a prophet of God, and one that was used mightily by God, he gave God thanks for this work. For had it not been for this work, he would not have had an understanding in this age to carry on. In addition to his address, he stated that if the church is to be ready, then we are to be ready in righteousness, because we are royal priesthood, holy nation, and we have to come up to please God, because God is not coming down to us. For there's a higher standard than mere clapping and singing. For if the blood reaches your heart, you cannot remain the same, for we are on the brink of eternity. At the end of this statement, the Bible pours into you, which enables the Spirit of God to invade the atmosphere, bring deliverance to his people. Your words of consolation and comfort in the hearts of individuals who are passing through, because death was determined among us. After which Bishop A.G. Henry took the time out to welcome the saints and visitors in our midst. Special recognition was given to Brother Jerome from Cleveland, Sister Wiley Bullins from U.S., Brother R. Pampton, and Brother O. Pampton, and also to our regular visitors within the hemisphere. Thereafter, the choir gave their selection over and over again and again by the Spirit. During this time, the ushers, Brother Kane, Sims, and Sister Henry collected the day's offering, and missionary Foote announced God's blessing and sealing. At the end of this procedure, the hymn number 670 was sung, and both parents were invited to the party for the dedicatory ceremony on the behalf of their children. And Pastor Idris stated, after admonishing the parents and guardian to train up the child in the fear of the Lord, he laid his hands upon these children, Valentina Tamaya Mangrief, Valentina Junior Mangrief, and Karina Perisha Berg, and blessed them. After the refrain for you I am praying was sung, as the sick ones came to the altar, and prayer was offered up on their behalf. As it drew nearer to the end of the Sabbath school, we can declare that it was a well-spent day in Zion. Overseer Bishop A.G. Henry was passed across the Idris Day, Superintendent Sister C. Henry, Secretary Sister J. Davis and Sister A. Simmons, Ushers Brother K. Simmons and Sister N. Brady.
Thank you, Sister Joy. We have all heard the reading of the last week's minutes. Do we have any helpful remarks or comments? If not, we're going to ask that the minutes be confirmed and seconded. Confirmed by Sister Lowe. Sister Boyd. And seconded by Sister Nancy. Praise the Lord. For our secretary, and we trust that as she keeps accurate records of our activities here in Sabbath, that her life will be so pleasing that her name will be given a lasting of life. Praise the Lord. At this time, I take the opportunity to welcome or to greet those workers who have come in after the initial greeting, Deacon Gordon and family, Missionary Rose and family, Missionary Clemenson and family, Missionary Fulton and family. Accept greetings in the broad name of Jesus. Also, our visiting brethren from the various churches, whether it's in the community or outside of Bobe, accept greetings in Jesus' name. I know that you'll be welcome a few minutes from now. But we want to go into the report of the sick and absent brethren.
Still at home, myself and Mr. Clemenson and Brother Hedlund went
can look for her last week. I wasn't late for church. I was doing the master's work. So when I came in that hour last week, I wasn't late. I went to look for her. These brethren, we all know where she resided. A place in 7 Mile named Toby Bully. Please make an effort to go and look for her. Remember, sister, we got in next door. It's our responsibility, brethren, to look for our loved one, because one day we too will be in that same position and even worse. Thank you very much.
Praise God. Thank you, Pastor, for that reminder. Praise His holy name. I'm just going to ask us, I know the welcome is coming, but just stand on your feet, brethren, and let us praise the Lord. Come on, man, let us just praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you. Thank you.
And the purpose is to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Amen? 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 And as the choir is about to minister, I pray that it will bring a blessing to somebody's heart. Shall we bless the Lord? Shall we bless the Lord? And the song we are doing this morning is a way long time song, long time. You know, sometimes you heard of my grandma and sister when these songs go way back in great Sunday to God, right? With some blessing, but we put a little twist in it. Amen. Amen.
God me, oh thou wretched over. Thank you.
will ever give to thee. Give God another praise. Songs of praises, songs of praises, I will ever give to thee. Let us stand as we ask God's blessing on the offering that has been collected. And I ask our deacon Gordon to bless you for us. Songs of praises, songs of praises, I will ever give.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Most righteous and heavenly Father, God of Israel, one who said let there be light and there was light. One more time as I approach your mercy seat, Lord, not of any good that I have done, but by your grace and your mercy, I'm standing here present at this time. Here is your half in great God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Portions have been collected. Great God, I beg of you to bless it. I beg of you to multiply it. I beg of you, my God, hallelujah, to touch the spender, that they will spend it wisely to the benefit of your word. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Let the host of Israel say amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And stand coming to the podium is our bishop, is our pastor, Pastor Idris Dale, to give an address.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Come on, people of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Lift holy hands and magnify the King of Kings.
Praise
Him another time.
Praise the Lord.
God be the glory, great things He has done. So loving the world that He gave us His Son, who healed His life and atonement for sin. Thanks be to God, He opened the life gate that all may enter in. And it's time that we give honor to the Spirit of God. Pastor Abel, all the way from Amstead, St. Mary. I welcome you and I greet you. Praise the Father for me. Bishop Perry is absent. Deacon Gordon, Deacon Mother, to all evangelists, to all the missionaries, and to the wonderful people of God, accept all the greetings. If the children, all the visitors, I welcome you and greet you in the most powerful name, which is the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The psalmist David is telling them everything that heartbreak. Praise the Lord. Come on, church of God.
Praise the Lord.
Praise Him again. This afternoon, as I stand in the presence of the Lord, and as I stand in this congregation, I'm going to ask you just to stand up on your feet and open your Bible and turn your Bible to the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 4. We're going to read together the 9th verse. 2 Corinthians chapter 4. Verse 9. Let us all stand and we will read together. I am using the NIV version. So I'm going to have someone to lend me their King James version. Thank you, Baptist. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 9. Let us all stand and we will read together. After 2:1-2, persecuted but not forsaken. Passed down but not destroyed. One more time. Persecuted. Passed down but not. Thank you. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise
this afternoon we are in for the Sabbath. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
And we worship the Almighty God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Church of God, in the days of old, you have to take something to the high priest. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Whether it is a turtle dove, Missionary Rose, I greet you. You are not a martyr, you are full day martyrs. Praise His wonderful name. As I was saying, in the days of old, you have to take something. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Whether it is a turtle dove, whether it is a ram, a bullock, something. Praise His wonderful name.
Praise the Lord.
But we are no longer under that order. Praise His wonderful name. So you better come with a praise.
Yeah.
life. Praise the Lord. So as we are here this afternoon, under the theme, glory to God, let us be mindful at the end of the Apostle Paul journey, he left his testimony. Praise God. Paul never run. Paul never give up. He held on to his integrity and he proved the master's will. Praise the Lord. Because God is holding on. And favor made on this day. Praise the Lord. So we are here, Church of God. Let us pray one another. Let us encourage each other. Because every one of us, we have something to go through. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Every one of us, we have something to go through. Praise is wonderful thing. So my encouragement to us all, and my address to the church, that no man cannot kill that which God has anointed to live. Praise the Lord. Stand by yourself. Yes. Praise the Lord. Yes. If man can't reject you, if man can't despise you, if man can't persecute you, praise God. As long as you are for righteousness, holiness, glory to God, God will stand by you. Praise is wonderful. May God bless you, may God keep you. And I hope and trust that through the course of the day, we will receive a blessing. God bless you all. Back to the hand of the Lord. In Jesus' name.
Today that we are worshiping under. We are first perplexed but not despair. Persecuted but not cast down. Bless his holy name. Praise his holy name. No matter what is happening around us, we know that God is God and he always will be God. Bless his holy name. At this time, our first visiting choir to minister to us is the Bulle Seventh-day Adventist Church. The group Harmony will come to us at this time. Let us give a round of
thank you.
reason to give him the praise? Come on, man, is that not a reason to give him the praise? Praise his name! Glory to the Lord! Thank you, Jesus. Just turn to your neighbor and say, thank you, Jesus. Turn to another one and say, thank you, Jesus. No matter going in detail, but say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
When we think of all that he has done for us, regardless of our wretchedness, for your glory, Lord, I'll do anything. And we know what that anything means, right? Our pastor would have said, no matter what is happening, no matter the test, no matter what the trials are, we are not going to let go. So get that power. We have to live right, we have to talk right. Because for the glory, Lord, I'll do anything. One more time, just praise the Lord. In a moment, I'll be vacating this position and asking Brother W. to take a stand. And as he prepares himself to do so, along with Sister Henry, missionary, Fulton, will come to us with our presentation in Jesus' name.
Thank
you. Thank you. we are blessed and highly favored with God. Big shout out.
Prime Minister of Great Britain, and the Prince of Peril, First Lady of Thank you. name of the Lord.
Before the storm.
missionaries, saints in Christ, visiting the children, the holy greetings in the wonderful name of Jesus. Happy Sabbath to you all. Bless the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise it unto God, sing praise it. Praise it unto God, sing praise it.
Thank you.
Let us shake off this afternoon. Let us shake off this afternoon and give God the praises that is due to His name.
Who can open their mouth and sing and sing the glory of God? Praise this afternoon. Bless the name of the Lord. If you feel like you want to jump, you jump. If you feel like you want to shout, you shout this afternoon. But you want to shout to the honor. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. We are in the spiritual army this afternoon. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. So I have on my soldier garment. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. I have a spiritual gun this afternoon. Bless the name of Jesus. And the spiritual gun is my Bible. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus. My military move. Bless the name of the Lord. And you have a trump for Satan. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the name of the Lord. Praise God. Continue to keep the fire burning. Because if you come with your fire, you come with your fire, you come with your fire, and you come with your fire, then glory to God, the room of God. Explore this afternoon. Bless the name of the Lord. Souls will cry out to our Father. Bless the name of the Lord. The sick will be healed this afternoon. At this time, our Deacon Mago will come to us in Jesus' name. Bless the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord while it comes. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of Jesus.
I just can't deliver with me. Pray my strength up in Jesus' name. Thank you.